only made 305 of these unique New Holland self-propelled square balers in 1957. They used a Model 66 baler and combined it with a 1957 Ford 3/4-ton truck. They used the rear end and the transmission out of the trucks, and it's powered by two separate Wisconsin engines, one for the baling equipment and one to move the machine.